And in 1969, at a record-breaking 217 miles per hour, the GT40 left every Ferrari it took on in the dust. This four-time winner of one of the world's most famous races disappeared into automotive history until Jay Mays took the lead in convincing Ford to redesign the GT40 into a concept car, and now into a production vehicle.
We're reintroducing